Hi guys, it's Alicia and Jolie.
We're going to be doing the baby food challenge.
Kind of like the mystery challenge too, because we took the labels off.
And we numbered them, and we wrote the same number on the label, so we know.
Yeah, so we're going to guess. And we'll write in the comments what we got right and what we didn't. We're going to start off with one.
You may go first. Well, we can go at the same time.
Yep, that's why I got two spoons.
Oh gosh.
Oh. Here, take a whiff.
They can't do that.
No, I'm kidding.
I bet you it's chicken noodle soup.
I'll mix it up a little bit. I'm not doing big bites. I'm doing small little ones.
It's like a distinct pink color.
Nope. Nope. You want to do this challenge, you're going to take it like a champ. Okay. Ready? Go.
Is it gross?
It's delicious. Wait, take it. Just needs a little salt and pepper. I ate most of it. I wet my nose too, sorry. That one's like ham. Something.
Chicken noodle soup, I think.
Huh?
I hate that. The taste of it in my mouth, or like the feeling of it in my mouth.
You wanted this challenge, my friend.
I can back out.
Nope. Two.
Do we have to swallow them?
Yep. No.
Thank you. I hate the feeling when it goes down my throat.
Oh, I can do these.
I'm being a baby about this. Oh, that's green beans, I bet you. Or just because of color.
You do it first, now.
Mmm.
I can't swallow. It's not going down. Ew. Those
green beans. Two. Three.
Showcase it.
Gross color.
Those are bananas.
Yeah. I hope these are good. I can feel it leaking through my leg.
You need a new paper towel.
We have nothing to drink and I want.
Nope. Nope. We're gonna continue this shot. We got a lot more to go, my friend. Here you go. Whip off your spoon. What if I want to eat these later? that last one was green beans.
We
peas, maybe. Oh.
And we didn't get peas, it was like green beans.
Yeah,
I got our spoons just like. Yep, bananas.
Bananas.
I can swallow this one.
I can swallow this one.
I like that one.
Banana's not bad.
I'm gonna put that aside because I like it.
Huh. I'm going baby food diet.
That's so
boring. Look at, you can see chunks in it.
You like Miranda Sings. It's my favorite. You can see chunks in it.
Ew, did you just say that?
What a cute. I bet you this one is the lasagna with the.
It doesn't taste very good.
You don't even know yet.
Oh, yeah, it doesn't smell very good. We're listening to Ariana Grande's new CD, just so you know. We're gonna play my favorite song right now. I'm gonna change it.
It smells like SpaghettiOs, and I just got it on my nose, and I'm gonna smell it for eternity. It's like corn.
Okay, ready?
It has no flavor. Kidding, it does.
It went down, so that's good. No, we're good. That's lasagna. SpaghettiOs, baby SpaghettiOs.
Yeah. It's a little. The little tiny SpaghettiOs.
That one was really gross.
I know, it has like no taste in the beginning then.
I need another one of these to start our fifth one.
Gosh, can I have a banana?
No. We gotta hurry up because it's gonna take like 5 hours to load. Oh, I forgot to show. That was straight up baby lasagna.
It's five.
This is number five.
Yeah, five.
Go.
I'm sorry, you don't want to. What is squash? Oh gosh.
Yep, this one's gonna be gross. Oh my goodness. Hold on.
Where's my hat?
You gotta eat it first. I've been taking first bites. Oh! That one was awful. Swallow it.
Nope. I didn't. How do you spit it out?
Oh, sorry. I have a pile of nasty by my feet. Six.
We really are bad at
this. Grab the paper towels. I need more paper towels.
I just want more banana ones. I want to eat that after.
Look at this. Look at that wonderful green thing up top. I bet this is the chicken soup.
This is definitely.
You gotta mix it up. I'm never feeding my kids.
You smell that?
Okay, here.
You eat it first.
I hope this is mine.
Oh my gosh, that was mine. Bite. No.
Take a spoon. I'm waiting to eat it until you move your hand. Oh, and I gotta put it away. I wanna show how it delicious looks mixed up.
Why did we do this? Oh my gosh. I gagged that out. Oh my gosh.
Two more.